Up this time. Hey, Ski House Stratton fans, we're at the summit. It's 29 and a half. I got one temperature reading at a quarter, but I'm going to take it at a half. And we got a wind chill bringing it down to about 25. And the snow is soft, it is not tight. I'm out with Chan, and he's on a Ripstick 86. And this snow is delightful. Now we have the snowball just got going. Ursa's still down. So but we still have like 28 trails. We got on upper spruce, lower spruce, switchback. Got a few marbles in here. Second day for Chan. And it is really delightful skiing here on Upper Drifter. I'm out on the course, and Stratton's having a great year, great start right now, even with the rain and the wet weather. And we're going to get a little more water tomorrow before it drops down on Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. So they'll have the guns back up running. Wow, look at those nice turns. Dan's an instructor at the Cross Cup. So stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then get some Ripsticks. Woo! That was sweet skiing in there.